So any one of you out there that actually likes to burn incense, this would be a nice piece to maybe have in your home. It's actually from the Ching dynasty. You can see that it is a cloisonné piece that's hand-painted, and I just wonder how long it actually took to make that. Wow, just beautiful.